My credit card had 79.9% APR. So this is talking about in America, First Premier Bank has launched a new credit card with a sky-high 79.9% interest rate. The card has proven popular with consumers. Over 700,000 people applied for this credit card. So they're just racking up the interest rates as the potential for these people ever having a genuine wealth-creating job disappears.
They'll never pay that back, and they know it. The U.S. is racking up debts it'll never pay back, and they know that as well. So everyone's just playing this game of suicide economics. Paul Watson, right, at the Sea Shepherd, the captain of the Sea Shepherd, he calls it the economics of extinction, which is why the value of these bluefin tunas in Japan are going up, because they're in the freezer and all the bluefin tuna in the ocean are extinct. But the value of the ones in the freezer are going up. So presumably at the end of all this, there'll be three or four human beings in the freezer somewhere, and the value will be quite high, but the rest of humanity will have become extinct.